Hello everyone, welcome back to our second session, right? In our second session, we will continue our lesson in subject art, right? So now everyone, let's get out your art book here together. Art 2 B, okay? Open on page 17 together. Here, this one, okay? Yes, everyone, in our art lesson today, we will copy the wing pattern and color here. The wing of butterfly. So everyone, look at the picture. What do you see? Yeah, you see the butterflies, right? How many butterflies in the picture, everyone? Yeah, there are, six butterflies, right? Here, we call butterfly. This one, we just copy the wing pattern of butterfly here, okay? Okay, and then color this picture. Number one, the material that you need, you just prepare color and use pencil, right? For pencil, we just use to copy the pattern here and then use color to color our butterfly, okay? So here example, teacher draw two butterflies. First one, wing is circle, right? So we just circle more in this wing, right? To copy the wing pattern here. See? The same, right? Just make a circle here, okay? Color this butterfly. And the next butterfly, its wing is up the straight one, right? So we just draw, other side is straight one also, right? So here it become butterfly, okay? See, everyone can do it, right? Great. And then you color it to color it. Our butterfly. Everyone understand how to do, right? So now let's go to your art to be book, open on page 17 and do this activity together, okay? Copy the wing pattern and then color the picture. Okay, everyone? Great. So now let's go and say goodbye, teacher, everyone. Goodbye, everyone. See you tomorrow.